how it works, and then go ahead and show me.
So once it hits the limit switch right here, the arm moves up, and then once it, and then the light turns green over here.
Yeah.
And then after it hits this one, it waits a second for the truck to get out of the way.
Yeah.
And then the arm will go back down, leading to another red.
Okay, cool.
Nice. Good job.